we have to evaluate factorial. Let me remind you that n factorial, this is n times n minus 1 times n minus 2 times 3 times 2 times 1. So n factorial represent the product of the first n positive integers. For example, when we have 5 factorial, this is 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. What else? We have to memorize that 0 factorials is defined to be 1. Is defined to be 1. So let's go to our example. We have 9 factorial over 4 factorial times 5 factorial. First, because we have in the numerator 9 factorial and in denominator the larger factorial is 5 factorial, so I will rewrite 9 factorial, that this is 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 factorial. Why 5 factorial? Because I have 5 factorial in the denominator. So now our denominator, I will rewrite 4 factorial, that this is 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, and 5 factorial I will copy because we have multiplication. So now we can reduce 5 factorial. What else? 2 and 4 give me 8, so with 8, and 3 I can reduce with 6, so it would be 2. So now we have only 9 times 7 times 2 over 1. So this is equal 9 times 7 is 63 times 2 is 126 over 1. So this is 126. This is my solution.